Pray, brethren, and our sacrifice be acceptable to God, our Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and the good of his holy church.
Receive, O Lord, we pray, the offerings made for the salvation of your people, to the full day intercession of Blessed Bruno, they may flee the enticement of sin, and draw near to the company of heaven, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Keep up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
To divide and just our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere, to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty, Eternal God. When you are praised in the company of your saints and in the crowning of marriage, you crown your own gifts. By the way of life you offer as an example, by communion with them, you give us companionship. By their intercession, sure support. To that you carry space of faith, a cloud of witnesses, they may run as victors in the race before us, and meet with them the imperishable crown of glory. Through Christ our Lord, and so with the angels and archangels, and with the great multitudes of the saints, we sing the hymn of your praise, as without end, be acclaimed. you. Remember, Lord, your churches spread throughout the world, according to the fullness of charity, together with Francis, Benaventura, and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy, welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray that we, the blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, Saint Joseph, and his spouse, and the blessed apostles, Saint Bruno, Saint Martin, who have peace throughout the ages, be made merry to the course of your life, and we praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, your glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Thank you.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed.
sacrament of your wisdom in serenity and moderation. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May the Almighty God bless you all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go with the love and mercy of our God.
Thanks be to God.
Mariana,
ayun.